Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Okie-dokie, here we go.
Hustle. We need to switch sectors.
And everyone looks the other way. Just a friendly piece of co-worker advice. Be elaborate about secret labs. Bound for no secrets.
No.
that Dr. Green is way out of line. He's abusive, and he meddles in my research. No, I did not give up my tenure at Caltech to take on this kind of crap. So you either you pull some strings to transfer me down to R&D, or I'm out of here.
Why does this keep happening? I'll fix it. Prehistoric wire.
It's supposed to be right below our feet. We're talking about it in the shower.
Right. Back to work.
Steven got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers, and he's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. Huh. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I wanna see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
Son. Oh, did you see that? Oh, that was vicious.
Oh, man, it's been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight's gonna be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house. I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Thank you. bitter over what Dr. Valentine said earlier? Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you. They tend to lack a few social skills.
Yeah, I saw. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl.
Mr. Dexter was here too.
Yeah, in person.
Here, no one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo.
Already on
top. Where have I seen him before?
I'm telling you, management is going too far. Drifters and crazy?
Don't let it bother you, okay?
Girl here. Someone out there misses her.
Yeah, okay. And you go ahead and tell that to Dr. Ashford. Go ahead, tell him. My guess is you won't even reach the front gate. Look, you can't just stand by while they experiment on children.
This is just an excuse.
What do you think this is, huh? A lollipop factory? Last time I checked, the sign on the door read, secret, illegal, bioengineering lab. You knew what you were signing up for. Suck it up.
Thank you. Dexter, but...